And instead, Musharraf began to promote this view that you don't understand how political change is affected in this part of the world. I'm going to negotiate and co-opt our rivals.
Musharraf ordered his military and the ISI to negotiate a deal with Nek Mohammed. The government sent the 11th Corps commander to Shikai to bless the deal. General Saftar Hussein.
Look, this is very important in the tribal context. Instead of the militants coming to the army is going to their place, which means they recognize their strength and their influence. Then you go to a madrasa, which was in a way one of the headquarters of the militants. And then you garland Nek Mohammed, you exchange gifts, you say that he's a brother.
General Saftar then addressed the tribesmen. In tribal headdress, he questioned why America had gone to war against the Taliban. He then portrayed the Pakistani army as protecting the tribesmen from American bombs. After weeks of fighting and over 100 killed, all seemed forgiven.
It was really shocking to see Pakistan army entering into agreement with Al-Qaeda operatives. It was for the first time after September 11 that any state was not only entering into negotiation with Al-Qaeda, but establishing peace with their help, which is really amazing.